So in our syllabus, we also have some parasitic disease. Parasitic disease ma 5 ota disease chhasta ma. Doita protozoan parasites, unicellular, babesia and coccidiosis. Okay. Yo arko 3 ota chahe. Total parasites haru chha. So liver fluke. Commonly fasciola, the name of the disease is fasciolosis. Or kuch hai ascariasis, ascaris, what is ascariasis? Or kuch jo hami apni huncha, ascaris. And the third one is tapeworm. Tino te tino ko parasite. Liver fluke sir, trematode, trematode naam se jo, fat one. Sorry. Few and ascariasis is a nematode mouse, a round one, round golo juk, round one, and tape one to a ribbon just one. So, Sarika, one shall obviously you tie, the tape one, Sarika, and liver flip to the Sarika China, ascariasis, one is Sarika, so pretty species, good Sarika species for now. So more or less, they all have a similar life cycle. Our health, the name of the course is health. So our focus should be on the chimney cosy, parasitic disease, ascaris, liver fluke, let's go basically, growth and the sort. So we won't go in very detailed. It's like parasitology, very detailed. त्यो कुन पारासाइट कस्तो देखिन्छ, कुन पारासाइटको एक्स कस्तो देखिन्छ, त्यसलाई चिन्नु पर्ने हुन्छ. यस्तै मेडिसिन पढ्नेहरूले त्यसलाई डिटेलमा पढ्छ, त्यसको प्याथोजेनेसिस पढ्छ. बट इन आवर केस विल सर्टेन इट, एकमुष्ट सबै एकै ठाउँमा हालेर मेजर कुराहरू के हुन्छ त्यो हामी हेर्ने. सो moving on to the first one, the liver tube. The tube bhane ko trematode chha. Trematode saru thari thari ka chha. Liver ma paine bhayeko le the adult ones chha liver ma dekhinchha, tesari call them liver tube. Blood ma hune fluke lai call them blood fluke. Arko fluke chha. Lungs ma hune lai hami lung fluke bhancha. Intestine ma dekhine fluke haru lai hami intestinal fluke bhancha. जुन जहाँ देखिन्छ एडल्टको त्यसको त्यसै नाम दिएको छ. त्यो नाम केस हामीतिर कमन छ, यो चेकमा पनि धेरै कमन छ. क्याटल भकेडो चिकन बोर्डमा लिभर फ्लिप लाइक माटे भनेर लोकली माटे 6-6 महिनामा त्यसको रिक्वायर राखेको हुन्छ हाम्रो किसानहरूले. यस्तै ग्यासमा इन्टरमेन्ट खुवाइरहेको हुन्छ. So it's very common in our place. So let's see, liver fluke like fasciola. Fasciola is the name of the species of parasite. So the name of the disease is fasciolasis. Fasciola or fasciolasis. So there was a fasciola, fasciolasis. So liver fluke. So the one which is in the range. These are common liver flukes in our lake. Fasciola hepatica, hepatic, hepatic in general, liver surrounded. And gigantica, so as the name is, it is bigger than the hepatic. So, you do that, you measure liver flukes and combine it. And only at Samharuma, only at Diasharuma, we have other species of these liver flukes. Like Magna Gonacha, Capricinium, Dentiticum Gonacha, European container Gonacha, Clonorchis sinensis, Yotai, Southeast Asian countries, not to put it in countries like Thailand, Cambodia, Vietnam, Sadi Sharma, Nansima Panida, Dog and Cat Napani, they can say, Nasa Kaya, Latin, a few. So that's so called Chinese liver tube, Clonorchis sinensis. Sinensis is only Chinese, right? So these are some of the pictures of different views. The picture को चाहें, जो चाहें हम लोग अंचन को फैशियोला, हेका केका और फैशियोला जाएंगे केका. And this one only. तो लो चाहें कैटेगरीज बस काय बने चलें इंटेस्टाइनल फ्लू लीवर फ्लू का इंटेस्टाइनल फ्लू को ये हमें अपने हमें मालूम चला सा हम लोग इंटेस्टाइनल तो ना इनको इंटेस्टाइनल तो समझे को इंतजार चल रहा पीछे देखने वाला चाहिए ये खाने ये कांचे खाने में चलो ना ये हमने चांसेस कैसे लोग जिस ये हमने चांसेस हो रहे हैं तो फिर वाटर कैप प्रॉब्लम्स पारा बोनिमस जो चाहे लंग्स फ्लू जो जापनी जोर में को मानते हैं ये क्रैब खाने क्रैब खा कांचे क्रैब खाने के बाद देखेंगे पारा बोनिमस तो दो प्रकार का और तो उसमें स्पेशियल है तो जस्ट कीप इन माइंड दैट देयर आर मेनी मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लूस फैशियोलियोसिस ये दो चार हम कंसर्न हो फैशियोला हाइपोटिका एंड डायजेंटिका एक समय तो नहीं अच्छा तो नहीं होगा तो कोलेक्शन तो हाइपोटिका यूजुअली यू कम क्लोज इन हिली एरिया तो हिली टाउन मार वो भी देखने चाहो तो भी चाहो हम चाहो एस कंपेयर टू डायजेंटिका तो डायजेंटिका एक बिगर एंड इट वार्म रीजन में देखने चाहो So this the warmth, the special light is cosmopolitan worldwide. We are not getting sir. But in the morning, the hepatic are good division of the chino. I have been taken to have doctor or warm of the chino. Special light. So, the morphology, the problem, I don't have to memorize them. कति लामो हुन्छ कति ठुलो हुन्छ कति विथ हुन्छ अन्त राइट इज डाइजेन्टिका भित्र र यो बटनमा छ जो हेपाटिका छ चाहिँ सानो हुन्छ 5 सेन्टिमिटर लङ हेपाटिका अनि 7.5 सेन्टिमिटर लङ इज डाइजेन्ट छुट्याउनु पऱ्यो त्यहाँ थाहा सो हुन्छ सुन्दर हुन्छ Like a nice artist, we send Katrina to Plato. It's tiny to be able to run out of his finances. So, can't change it. Matcha khane, matcha yama de matcha. So, this is an intermediate thought of the far side. So, I'm patala khane wala to lagwe na, but can't be bad na. Can't be mani khane, the city of turn on it. So, life cycle, mata mati dunyo ko na, because If you know the life cycle of a parasite, then it's easier for you to control. And you can't control the nerve, you can't hit the nerve, so that only comes to know. The fistula is very common. And you can solve that common disease, not say, from a cattle popular group, you know. Fistula, mastitis, and I studied it, it's very common. So just keep in mind that, what about trematode? फेसोला मात्र होइन त्यो कुनै पनि ट्रिमा टोड छ भने उसको इन्टरमिडिएट होट स्नेल हुन्छ कम्तीमा एउटा इन्टरमिडिएट होट स्नेल स्नेल छ होला होइन यहाँ राम्रो के छ त बिगर स्नेल्स पोङमा देखिन्छ कुनै पनि ट्रिमा टोड छ भने कुनै पनि स्पेसिसको ट्रिमा टोड छ भने संसारमा जहाँ भए पनि इज अ ट्रिमा टोड देन इट हेज टु ह्याभ and intermediate root as snail. Or put an intermediate root such as snail by hat, just one of this not fish, or a bone in this not crab, so. Different example, you like intermediate root in snail leg, just put in crab or fish. Snail time, one of them is. So this parasite, they undergo a very critical, very important stages of development inside these snails. you must acknowledge the language. So that is, when you know that life cycle, snail is a dynamic process, it has to complete the life. So it is like control the nature only, it can control the population of snail. Snail is changing only the process. You need to complete the life cycle in a linear mud snails. It's a kind of snail, sorry. Now your life cycle complete, that's a testula. You could look at stages over time. So infective form, then the hypostula is just for a chiral answer, that infective form is metasarcaria. So we have miracid, we have sarcaria, we have radia, we have metasarcaria, and all different stages of the parasite to life cycle monitor. So this is all metasarcaria is the last one. यही खाया र हाम्रो जस्तो इन्फेक्सन कति खाएको छ त्यसमा पनि इन्फेक्सन गर्छ कि त्यो कस्तो गर्छ होइन सिम्टम देखाउने सो त्यस कुनै पनि स्मेलमा हाम्रो फेसिलोमा सबैको डिजाइन डेफिनेट के अरे स्पेसिफिक स्मेल छ कुनै पनि स्मेलमा आफ्नो लाइफ कन्ट्रोल गर्न सक्छ बराबर फेसिलोमा हेपाटिका डाइजेन्टिका They are very specific species of snails. So these are some of them, the Hymenia, Amphiola, Cuninata, Auricularia, you know. So the specific snails of them. Dilma Matre, you have no life cycle to structure, our parasites. Not only that, you know, you require particular temperature, continental degree temperature, pond, pond, snails. And not just for that, you complete in the cycle. So you call a particular kind of environment, right? Especially the rainfall on the ground, is the planet permanent, is the temperature maintained on a certain way, is the sunlight on the moon permanent. So all those things are required for the completion of life cycle of this process. So we have these species, Auricularia. Aurical means kangos. See, this is the kind of this. See, a linear lipula, so you might want to find a So these are the species of a snail in which have a petrol of litica, but I didn't cut, they complete their life cycle. So we have a certain metasarcaria chira and the ribosilla, this one. In fact, some of the metasarcaria take a house to Pama. A general house to Pama. The bile duct from the intestine my glands. Miracidium is considered a refinement, actually they look for the particular species of snails. Only Miracidium is snail with the poster, and they undergo some other stages here. None of the epicenter, there is sporocyst or a radia on a stage. Miracidium, sporocyst, radia, this much. केही समय भित्र विचार बिताएपछि लामो समय लामो बस्छ यहाँ अनि त्यो कम आउट एज सर्केरिया त्यो पनि सुन्नुहोस् माइक्रोस्कोपिक आँखाले नदेखेन भने यो सर्केरिया के गर्दछ भने त्यो नदीको पाउन्डको यो घाँसको टुप्पामा गएर बस्छ आँखाको इन्सिस्टिक अब यो अहिले यो हिँडिरहेको थियो यो सुनिरहेको थियो यहाँको टुप्पामा गएर बच्छ अब त्यो इन्सिस्ट गर्छ इन्सिस्ट जस्तो बनाउँछ अब त्यो इन्ट्रोल गर्दैन त्यो
And superior is greater, superior, 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 super
Beliau berat nangis. Ya sudah sebulan metasel period, metasel period, kenapa ditanggap kreatifnya? Yo lorko so detail ma ni detail ma so te ni te sen do na chu ma cha usne ni to bit na sia na na se tu ti poros ni cha ni sa re na yo na sa mu ni poros ni ni re ri ya cha ni re ri ya ni te shi te ko re ri ya ni re ri ya on re ri ya tu te se ni mo ta ma ta so so cha so ni ti ma ni so okay. So this one is how I mean go over jazz go so to go over and jazz go that way na go so my head that way I will look for zone X the parasite to so parasite go up not study to X so X what I'm seeing was also click on parasite to X but the end metric to say you know that you spend person to parasite so this how we took HLA hepatic that we have this means this is a big one, big or compared to other parasite game, not that it's too many much.
Tool.
The Nazi, the industrial technique is called Operkuna.
Hello.
So this is Chitka. Here you go.
Hello.
It's here. So if you buy doctor,
hello.
To buy, you know, pick the cell water. And they will just try and water with it too. And they look golden brown, but yellowish technique. So all of them similar parasite to egg water, it's the same fish bone one is parasite. It's a very common to that also. The things just go and happen in the state in it. If you can not right, color water if you can not right. And they look similar. See if I go and brown, it gets like a blue sun to you.
Kyo, Pongari, Noboli?
Kyo? Ah, a blue sun.
Bole, bole, zoom, there, bole, bole.
Okay, then I have to go and say, okay, it's your article. So there is no inning. Mucus membrane separate chavane, separate parasite chavane, mucus membrane to complain. Edema. That must have something edema that is a better thing happen that is a bottle job. It's a bottle job condition. You have to check the telling the trauma. You have to know if you get a go to you. Era apresio se botan jo kondis ye tankul pe fisura matra ne tumi joni parasites le chho bhane ta nam samasya man chho bhane ta protein ko kami gara ta so aru disease sanga continue no gana no te pre ta sai na bhane mutra le parasite le gara ta fever pani sa sanga chha le kasi ulat jo bhay bacha bhane aru disease ma sakcha yo bistare le sin ani supriya lo thaina edi ma chha. So we started with culture, and there is no fever, then it is a parasitic infection. This will have natural energy, or any parasitic infection. So you have water cell condition, you know this one. Water cell condition is a parasitic infection, and it does not have facial appearance. Yeah. And also the diarrhea. So body condition, nature and sickness, weight around your omega, production loss on cell, there is pain with the membrane, and there is anemia, and there is water jaw condition, and etc. Things are finding out in that month. Rough wood. So we were saying, you know, the part of the answer, the immature one, and that's the American out of the one. So we were saying, so they went. So diagnosis is based on history, the Stephen Gordon, the Filipina. As well as saying, there is so many, you know that it could be further. As you like, you have a guy here, a good job, 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 a good एउटा प्रजातिको स्नेहले अर्को प्रजातिको स्नेहको अन्डा खाने पनि छ आत्महत्या नमार्न सक्छौँ खान सक्छौँ त्यसलाई खान्छ कन्ट्रोल गर्न सक्छौँ फिटिङ त्यस्तो ठाउँमा गोल भएको ठाउँमा आफ्नो गाई बस्तु भेला भएको ध्यानै नै किनभने एउटा सर्केरिया त्यो पुरा चोक्खा ठाउँमा जान सक्दैन त्यो सर्केरिया तैरेर होइन स्विम गरेर पानीमा स्विम गरेर त्यो लिएर घाँसमाथि चढेको त्यो पानी नै नजिक भएको घाँसमा मात्रै हुन्छ त्यो पानी भन्दा टाढाको घाँस जानु पर्दैन त्यो सो यु क्यान एभोइड टेकिङ युर एनिमल्स त्यसो प्लेसेस यसरी पनि हामी मजा आउन सक्छ So this much is about Fesula, Fesula Hepatica, Fesula Gigantica, and I don't think this was in the Ibos too much.
So you recently I began to learn about the old term of your cases with either thing. You
can't learn?
The action letter I can't know that the Pura and Morik either to me. New the group.
त्यो प्रोटिनमा यो चाहिँ कमन छ त्यही त धेरै यसमा धेरै कुराहरू छ जस्तो भ्याक्सिनले एन्टी भ्याक्सिन चाहिँ एन्टिजेन होइन एन्टिबडिज बनाउने होइन हाम्रो शरीरले नै एन्टिबडिज बनाउने हो कुखुराको बडीले नै एन्टिबडिज बनाउने पहिला कुरा त कुखुरा हाम्रो कुखुरा त्यो त्यो नेचुरलै होइन त्यो हामी त्यसलाई त्यसको जस्तै हाम्रो ओरिजिनल कुखुरा के छ त्यो जङ्गलमा पाउने जङ्गल रेड कलर होइन त्यसैलाई विकास गर्दा गर्दै ब्रिडिङ गर्दा गर्दै ब्रिडिङ गर्दा गर्दै हामी हाम्रो त्यो ब्रोइलरसम्म आइपुगेका छौँ नट नेचुरल अब उसको हामी इकोनोमिक रेटहरू मात्रै हेर्दैछौँ होइन अन्डा बढिदिने मासु बढिसक्ने यस्तो ट्रेटहरू मात्र हेर्दै गर्दै हामी कुरा बिगार्दै हाम्रो आफ्नो पर्पज सल्भ गर्नलाई त्यसलाई भन्दा त्यहाँदेखि वाट ह्यापन्स इज हामी त्यस्तो सानो सानो कुराहरूलाई हामी मिस गर्दैछौँ जस्तै ब्रोइलरको केही अर्गन्सहरू एज कम्पेयर टु अब लोकल बर्ड्स साना साना छ जस्तै किडनी स्मल त्यस्तै अरू लोकल अर्गन्सहरू पनि स्मलर छन् त्यही त कुरा त्यो हो अर्को कुरा के छ भने यस्ता रोगहरू थुप्रै छन् जुन हामी कहाँमा छ कुखुरामा तपाईँको संसारमा जति रोग छ साथ सबै छ हामी कहाँ केही दुई चारवटा मात्रै होला जुन हामी कहाँ छैन दबाई लहरू बुझाएर हो सबै र केही रोगहरूले के गर्छ भने त्यो इम्युनिटी बनाउने सेल्सहरूलाई नै एकाए गर्छ बिराइदिन्छ अब त्यो जस्तै एन्टिबडिज हाम्रो हामीले हाम्रै शरीरले कुखुराको शरीरले नै एन्टिबडिज बनाउने जस्तै वर्षा होइन वर्षा हामी पऱ्यौँ गोबोरो डिजिज इन्फेक्सियस भर्सल डिजिज त्यो वर्षा इज भेरी इम्पोर्टेन्ट प्लेस फर प्राइमिङ अफ एन्टिबडिज प्राइमिङ अफ सेल्स टु प्रोड्युस एन्टिबडिज बी लिम्फोसाइट बी भन्छ होइन लिम्फोसाइट टी थाइमस प्राइम गर्छ त्यसै त्यही बिग्री हो भने त्यहाँ वर्क गरिरहेको छैन उसले एन्टिबडिज नै बनाउन सक्दैन सो भ्याक्सिनको फेलियर हुने चान्सेस बढी छ कुखुराहरूमा यस्ता रोगहरू थुप्रै छ सो दे आर नट क्वेसनको बारेमा हाम्रो एन्टिबडिज एउटा त्यो कारण छ अर्को कारण छ कि हामी कोल्ड चेन मेन्टेन नगरेको हुन सक्छ प्रसलमा भ्याक्सिन राख्नु त उसले जति टेम्परेचरमा फ्रिजमा राख्नुपर्ने हो घरको फेरि टाइम कति गइजान्छ कति गयो भने त्यो फ्रिजमा चाहिँ कति आयो कि आयो जेनेरेटर चलायो कि चलायो तपाईँको धेरै घन्टासम्म त्यो गरम छैन भने चाहिँ भ्याक्सिन लिनु नसक्छ त्यो पनि एउटा कारण हो अरू पनि कारण छ भने भ्याक्सिन हामी लगाउने बेलामा कति गर्न सक्छौँ सबै ठाउँ छ त्यहाँ हामी फ्यामिली र भ्याक्सिन्सहरू चाहिँ छरी छरी कहाँ छ होइन सो So, vaccine period, I don't know, I think it's a vaccine period. So,